Greetings, humans. Spinning Mantis here with episode 14 of my Fallout 4 playthrough. I'm here in this pretty awesome giant rock quarry. I'm going to dive underwater and help this guy out with a quest. I am taking rides. Crazy. Okay, I can't see nothing. I need to take Rad X before going in there. Okay. Let's go. Inventory. Apparel. Don't have my vault uniform. Crap. So. Aid. Let's go. Rad X. But too much is falling in mind. And then let's go Rad X. Into each heart some tears must fall. But someday the sun will shine. Some folks can lose the blues in their heart. But when I think of you, I can't see a thing. Into each life, some rain must fall, but too much is falling in mine.
Into each and every life, some rain must fall, but too much of that stuff is
I drowned it. Do the funky dance in the dark. Okay. I'll try to not drown it this time. That quest. Don't know if it's worth it. Know what I'm saying? So we're gonna go take our rad resist. Okay, there's one more. We're not as bad as I thought it would be so far. Hopefully this is the easy one to find. Hopefully we can just find it like right here. Alright. I was able to get all three. I don't really want to screw around in there anymore, though. So I'm getting out. And we are going to Radway. Bam. And we are going to system pack. Jam. Alright. Quests complete? Question mark? Hey, Sully.
That's a ticket. You do me. Hit that switch on the end of the pump.
Put him down in the leg. Alright, got both of those dudes. Sully? Where the fuck's Sully? Sully.
One day I'd like to not get shot at.
This is just bananas. I think I have to do that again. Because Sully's gonna die down there. This is like so glitchy. Sully. Huh. So really have to do this again? Yes, I do. Hopefully, Sully won't bug out this time. That was really annoying. A very, very, very annoying little quest glitch. Got attacked by some big bugs. Looks like Sully ran and jumped into the water and slowly was dying, drowning, getting irradiated. Take my medicines. Medics.
Well, I don't know, but I've been told uranium ore is worth more than gold. So, McCad, a bought me a Jeep. I got that bug, and I can't sleep. Uranium fever is coming, knock me down. Uranium fever is spreading all around. With a Geiger counter in my hand.
All right, one more pipe.
Uranium fever has come and got me down. Well, I had a talk with the AEC, and they brought out some maps that looked good to me. And one showed me a spot he said he knowed, so I straddled my Jeep and headed down the road. I reckon I drove about 100 miles down a bumpy road out through the wilds, when all of a sudden I bounced to a stop at the foot of a mountain. It had no top. Uranium fever has come and got me down. Uranium fever
all right.
Is
let's all with a guy clear out that radiation. Right away.
Well, I took the Geiger and I started
and then let's eat some food. I just have like lots and lots and lots of food. Alrighty. Alright, and then let's save. All right, let's try not to get completely ambushed this time.
Well, you pack up your things, you head out again into some unknown spot where nobody's been. You reach the spot where your fortune lies. You find it's been staked for 17 bucks.
Hey, Sully.
Well, I ain't kidding. I ain't gonna quit that.
Excuse me.
That's a ticket. You do me on. Hit that switch on the end.
Uranium fever has gone and got me down. Uranium fever has spreading all around.
Wait, did you hear that? Counter
in my hand. I'm going out to take me to the land.
Uranium fever has gone
and let's do this.
Sullivan.
Hi.
Myers. I guess I shouldn't be surprised I started on. Anyway, I still got some tinkering to do on this thing. Shouldn't be too hard now, though. Thanks for pitching in. Here's a little something before you clear out.
Well, thank you for the bottle caps. Bottle plug. Okay. Okay. Just explore over here for a second. Anything up over here? Rocks, 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 rocks.
I still find confusion.
this is Diamond City Radio, and I'm, Travis. Anyway, would you like
guess
some
it's
Danny
just
K?
Another,
I sure thought so.
Another entrance to the quarry.
Each morning, a missionary of the gods with neon sign. He tells the native population that civilization is fine. And three educated savages holler from a bamboo tree. That civilization is a thing for me to see.
So bongo, 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 I don't wanna leave the Congo. Oh, no, 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 no. Bingo, bango, bongo, I'm so happy in the jungle, I refuse to go.
Can't get in there.
Don't want no bright lights, false teeth, doorbells, landlords, I make it clear.
That no matter how they coax him,
I'll stay right here. I look through a magazine the missionary's wife concealed.
Magazine? What happens?
I see how people who are civilized bung you with automobiles.
You know you can get hurt that way,
then? At the movies they have got to pay many coconuts to see.
Yeah. What do they see, Tommy?
Uncivilized pictures that the movie takes of me.
So, bongo, 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 he don't wanna leave the Congo. No, 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 no.
Yeah.
Don't want no penthouse bathtubs. It blows in my ear.
So no matter how the coach is.
Enough! That is all, that won't do. Not at all.
They hurry like savages to get aboard an iron train.
But they don't bring the Lungo Hula Humble Express.
And though it's smoky and it's crowded, they're too civilized to complain.
So goggles, I think those are separate.
They hurry to vacation ground.
What do they do, Danny?
They swim and they fish, but that's what I do all year round.
So, bongo, 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 I don't wanna leave the Congo.
Gives me
no
perception. Two endurance versus one agility, one perception. Looks good.
So no matter how the folks here,
I'll stay right here.
They have things like the atom bomb.
So I think I'll stay where I am.
Civilization. I'll stay right here.
All right, let's just kind of run around third person a little bit.
Thank you.
I need some aid. This thing is going to give me a ton of hit points.
Anything goes. When Rockefeller built an organ of money to let Max Gordon produce his Anything goes. The world has gone mad today and good day.
That attack kind of crippled me, but so I got a legendary weapon, so let us check that out. Legendary weapon. Hunter's laser musket. It's got really high range, really high accuracy.
Everyone tells me he's no good. He doesn't feel like he should. I would forget him if I only could.
Save there. All right.
And devil biggest, sweetest lie. And I forget that lipstick on his star.
Those darn mongrels. I tell you what. All your caps are belong to me and Cosworth. How do you like that? But you don't like it. Because we got your caps. Mean Cosworth. Wild corn. That's nice. Ah, pardon me. I am just going wild for this corn. This has a little junkyard area.
Sometimes he thrills me through and through. Sometimes he's sweet, sometimes he's true. Sometimes I wish he were in Timbuktu. He's a demon.
Alright, let's talk to the settlers at 10 Pines Bluff.
A Another good one.
Hey, buddy.
I lost track of how many blisters I get. You know what I call
Here's
a good
thing.
Day?
One that a, ends a sort of note, I guess, from a sponsor here in Diamond City, and I'll read it. Commonwealth Weaponry. It's a dangerous world out there.
Look,
protect
it's
yourself.
One of those fancy
protect
weapons.
Your family.
General Atomic's finest.
Hey, how about a song by the Ink Spots? This one is it's called It's All Over But the Defying.
Not much of a settlement. If I do say so.
But the bride.
What do you want? We don't need any more trouble.
Nobody's crying. But
I'm not here to cause any trouble. I'm here to help. I'm with the Minutemen.
You're with the Minutemen? I didn't really think you fellas still existed. We sent word with one of them passing traitors, but honestly, I never expected anything to come of it. Most people don't put much stock in the Minutemen these days after Quincy. Bad business, that.
We're rebuilding the Minutemen from the ground up. We're the good guys again.
Glad to hear it. No question that things have been worse since the Minutemen fell to pieces. There's a raider gang that's been giving us trouble for weeks, stealing food and supplies, threatening to kill us all if we don't pony up. We know where they're coming from, but we can't go up against a gang like that.
Don't worry. I'll take care of those raiders for you.
Thanks, friend. If you folks are for real this time, it'll be a welcome change for the better.
So, in other playthroughs, I've seen that settler was a man. I don't really... I'm a little confused by that. Maybe it is random? So, we've got a new quest. Maybe if you talk to Gene.
Woman's best friend too, right?
Why are you selling her?
Oh, I don't want to. But I love dogs, and I gotta make a living somehow. So I raise them and sell them. I'm always blue for weeks after I sell one. Then, I get myself a new puppy and start all over again.
You've got a deal.
Oh, yeah. You sure? I mean, she's a great dog. Don't get me wrong. I just don't want to sell her to anyone who isn't going to take good care of her.
I'll take good care of her. Don't worry.
Yeah, okay. You look like you want me. So, you really want to go?
Is there any paperwork you need me to fill out first? A list of references?
I'm not really sure what you're talking about, but I think you're making fun of me. Which is fine. I get that all the time. I guess I'm not very good at selling dogs, but I just need a straight answer. Do you want to buy or not?
Sure, I will buy the dog.
Yes, I really want to buy your dog.
Okay, but you have someplace for her to live, right?
Yeah, send the junkyard dog to Sanctuary Hills.
I guess that'll have to be okay. Okay, go on.
I'm rescuing dogs.
He's gonna give you a new home. Go on now. You be a good girl. Bye-bye. I gotta go. You take care of her, all right?
Oh. Hey, girl.
Lay that pistol down, babe. Lay that pistol down. Pistol back in mama. Lay that pistol down.
Well, that was nice.
I'll give. You gotta take things one day at a time.
Settlers. Is Jean gonna walk her all the way over to my town? I guess Jean is. Interesting.
You better take good care of her.
Okay, so let's take a quick look at the map. There's Ten Pines Bluff. That's the naughty area. So let's go all the way home, throw some decals on my... Yes. So I wonder if that icon on my map meant I was under attack. I should be able to turn off radio data.
Crawl out through the fallout with the greatest of a clown. When your white count's getting higher, hurry, don't delay. I'll hold you close and kiss those radiation burns away. Crawl out through the fallout, baby, to my loving arms. Through the rain of strontium 90. Think about your hero.
All right.
Fallout, baby, you know what I mean. Crawl out to the fallout, cause they said
vault technique. It's just,
if you cannot find the way, just listen for my song. I'll love you all your life, although that
let's put on the hot rod.
Crawl out to the fallout, baby, to my loving arms. While those ICBMs keep us free, when you hear me call out, baby, kick the wall out and crawl out through the fallout back to me. Cause you'll be the only girl in the world. Why don't you crawl out through the fallout back to me? Why don't you crawl out through the fallout back to me?
You just heard crawl out through the fallout. And now, a word for several from our sponsors. John and Kathy Super Salon invites you to try out the latest innovations in hairstyles. Looks good. Make people jealous. The five stars are up next, singing about the lady. Here's the the 5 stars.
All right, we have a hot rod flame suit. Looking good. Dang, G. Let's check out defense, shall we? Put up another turret. Another turret. Alright, so we have added a turret and a dog to our town. I thought I picked up a whole bunch of corns. I guess I did not. So, potato plants. We got 11 potato plants. So, okay, we've planted all of our plants. Terrific. Scavenging station. Place some defenses, planted a bunch of food, we painted our power armor, to be completely awesome. That looks like it's a good time to end this episode. So thanks for tuning in. If you like this video, please don't forget to like, favorite, and subscribe. And I will see you next time.